And we've got breaking news that's coming in. AIMIM chief Asaduddin Owaisi slammed BJP leader Kailash Vijayvargiya over his comment basing the nationality of construction workers at his house on their breakfast. Reacting to BJP leader's Poha comment, Owaisi said that labourers must eat Halwa instead of Poha to prove their nationality. Earlier, Vijayvargiya saw the workers eating Poha and remarked that on the basis that they could be Bangladeshi. Poha is a breakfast dish made of flattened rice consumed in various parts of India.
एक थाली के अंदर छह सात मजदूर इतने सारे पोहे मतलब कम से कम दस प्लेट एक थाली में रखे पोहे खा रहे थे मैंने कहा पोहे क्यों खा रहे थे मैंने कहा मैंने अपने सर्वन को बुलाया कि क्यों नहीं इनको रोटी रोटी में उन्हें साथ में रोटी खाते हैं क्यों मेरे साथ ये पोहे खाते हैं बस मैंने पूछा तो ये कहीं कौन से देश के हैं यार कुछ पोहे खाते और थाली भर भर के
Govind joining us on the phone line. Govind, obviously this entire, to and fro has come up because of Poha breakfast dish that has now become the talking point for this entire conversation.
Yeah, absolutely. Whatever the exposures Kailash Vijayvargiya, the General Secretary of BJP, has put forward, arises many questions like, is it so that every poha eater is suspected, and is it so that the way you eat poha can be recognized that you belong to from? So this is exactly what we can say that, and that's why the Congress party leaders are just asking to Kailash Vijayvargiya that why he has not put the complaint regarding this if he has just caught a couple of suspected as intruder of Bangladesh, and Congress leaders are also blaming that this is a kind of personal idiosyncrasy of Kailash Vijayvargiya to create the sensation by put forward such surprising claims and blames to get the political mileage. But now no reaction has come from Kailash Vijayvargiya about this kind of story he told during the press club interaction there in Indore. So this is what we can say, that Kailash Vijayvargiya has given a birth to a new debate about who eaters are really suspected or what.
All right, Govind, thanks so much for joining us with all of those details.